I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet. Something up. It's pretty garbled. Let me see what I can do. Damn it, people, how many times do I have to tell you? We need sentries watching the approaches.
We're trying, but there's no good place to post sentries around here.
I guess we're gonna have to fix that.
I'll check this out next.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Thank you.
Heard on the grapevine you might need a hand. No sweat. I'll help run interference while your people work.
Guess that's true, Ioya. I'll meet you out front. We need to build some watchtowers, like they have down at the courthouse. It's a fairly...
Hey, Bex.
What is it, Quentin?
Nothing really, just, you know, checking in.
Dude, what the hell? I saw you like 10 minutes ago. Also, kinda busy here.
Right, sorry. Stupid.
Okay, I'm getting started. Keep those zombies off my back if you can.
Tires. We got zombies harassing the guys bringing out the material. Shit. Make that a lot of zombies harassing our guys.
God damn it. Come on, then. Better go bail them out.
Heads up ahead.
Anyways, like I was saying, the watchtowers were my idea, but Quentin designed them. He's pretty clever when it comes to building stuff. With girls, not so much.
Trouble in paradise?
God, don't get me started. So the other night we had a pretty close call, right? I mean, zombies were inside. We were all freaked. So we raided the liquor department afterwards, just to take the edge off, you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah. We both drank more than we probably should, and there's this couch in the manager's office, and... yeah. But now he's doing this whole lost puppy thing, following me around and acting like we're married or whatever.
Okay, we got some more materials headed your way. They're loaded down pretty good, though. An escort would be helpful.
Gonna do?
I don't know. I mean, he seems like a nice enough guy. It was just sex, you know? If he doesn't knock off this clinging vine thing, I think I might throttle him.
So, how's it coming out there?
See what I mean?
Better get ready. We'll be on him soon if he keeps all this way.
Damn it! Help!
up. Got zombie activity, 3 o'clock.
That gonna do ya?
Should give us some protection anyways. We would have lost a lot of people without you. That counts for something in my book. Anyway, thanks for the... Oh, what the fuck? Hold it right there. Hands where we can see him.
Whoa. Easy there, Alex. It's me, Sheriff Carl. Look, we don't want any trouble. We're just here to talk.
Yeah, you wasted a trip. Turn around, walk away, and forget you ever saw this place.
Huh? Wait, who's Alex?
Forget it. We're not interested in signing up with your little society.
Ease up, Becca. Not everybody's out to kill us and take our stuff.
It doesn't take everybody. Just one.
All right. We'll go. We're not here to pressure anybody. You folks stay safe now. Hope you're keeping your nose clean, Alex.
Have you had a chance to check out that weird army thing yet?
Where's he at?
According to the reports, he's up at the cemetery outside Spencer's Mill.
Hope he's not expecting to find new patients up there.